If you want to do any Arduino projects on your model railroad, you're going to want to watch my Arduino Made Easy lessons and see what I have to talk about in this video right here. I'm Tom Kovichak, and this is Tom's Trains and Things. This channel was created to help other modelers who are in need of guidance in pursuing their dream of building a model railroad. And in that railroad, if you want automation, if you want lighting, if you want sound, Arduino is a great place to start. And speaking of start, you're going to need some kind of a starter kit for Arduino. Even though I received a free starter kit from this company, I've been using their products for a long time. You may have seen their products in Arduino Made Easy lessons from time to time. So let's get going with this and let me show you what we're talking about here. I just received a package the other day in the mail from Elegoo. Now they asked me to do a review on it, so this is a paid promotion. So here we go with it. I'm going to open it up. Oops. Okay, nice packaging. I think I need a new blade. Okay, here we go. There we go. All right. Now this is a Super Starter Kit, Uno Revision 3 Project, which is nicely packed in this plastic container here. Let's see what we have inside. We have a thank you note, and we got the CD. We have a lot of good looking stuff in here. Let me see what we got here. It comes with a nice card in there that shows you everything that you have. And I'm sure on this CD, it has PDF code and libraries, Super Starter Kit for Uno. This is a very well-stocked beginner's kit. We'll start with the breadboard here. And we have a power supply module where you could hook in your barrel connector from the 9-volt battery or the USB cable to a computer, and you can adjust either 3.3 volts or 5 volts. You have a 4-digit 7-segment display, a 1-digit 7-segment display. You have a 10K potentiometer with a long arm on it, and you have an LCD display, 16 characters, 2 lines, with the headers already installed, and I have these mounted on the breadboard itself. Over here you have the jumper cables, male to male, of different sizes. You have assortment of LEDs of different colors and 2 RGB LEDs. You have a 5-volt relay, a 9-volt battery with the necessary connectors. You have a servo motor with the attachments for it. You have an ultrasonic sensor module. You have a humidity and temperature module. You have an infrared receiver module. You have a DC motor with a fan blade. You have a remote control. Let's go over to here. You have a stepper motor with a stepper motor driver. You have assorted resistors, 120 pieces. You have DuPont connector, male to female. You have the USB cable. You have the Uno, and you have a project board, prototyping board, that is already assembled. Most of the time when you get a prototyping board, you have to solder all the components on it, and you also get a mini breadboard with it. We have some items in these bags that I will show you also. Some of the smaller items and very useful items in there are 5 push buttons. You have 2 ambient light sensors. You have 2 diodes. You have a thermistor. You have an active and passive buzzer, a tilt switch, 2 NPN transistors, they're PN2222, and then you have 2 integrated circuits, a shift register, which is a 74HC595, where you can add more inputs and outputs to your Uno if you need them on a project, and also an L293D, which is normally found in a motor driver for your stepper motors. These items especially to two integrated circuits, are something you normally don't find in a starter kit. You only get maybe one or two buttons, you get five in this one, and you get a lot of items in this kit that you don't normally get in any other kit. Everything found on the CD can also be found on their website, which I'll have the link in the description. You may have a newer version on the website. You go to their download page and scroll down to the kit. And the one we're talking about here is the Uno R3 Project Super Starter Kit. And you click on it and you could download the zip file that has all the information in it, which I will show you. The PDF file for this kit is very extensive. It has 164 pages of useful information in here about the starter kit and every component that you get. It tells you about the company, gives you a picture of every component in here, and then after that you have the lessons. Let's go to one of the lessons here. We'll go to the ultrasonic sensor module, and it brings up the module, gives you a pretty good description of it, tells you what to do, how it works, how to hook it up, a pictorial diagram of it, and also the code. And the code can be found in the zip file that you download from the website or on the CD that you receive. Here is the insert that you'll find inside the box of goodies in this starter kit. It gives you a good glimpse of everything that is in the box. If you open up the CD, what you're going to find is the instructions, and also, well, let me open up the English. You'll find the code and the libraries and the tutorial PDF for the starter kit. Also, which is very impressive, you have the data sheets for every component in your starter kit. If you're learning Arduino or Raspberry Pi, you're going to need a good starter kit, and this starter kit is a good place to start. Even though I'm an experienced user, I'm going to get a lot of use out of the components in this kit right here. If you have any issues with the components in there, they have an email on the back of it where you could contact them and they will send you a replacement immediately. I've had issues in the past with a component and they sent me one right away. And until next time, we'll see you.